Heb de salsa en de fuego. Heb de bottles en de yellow. Heb de euro's en de pesos. Maar geen liefde, geef de kerel no. Ik weet lo que quieres, soy yo. Kan niet bij je zijn, dus doe niet zo. Sorry, maar ik ben niet stupido. Vlinders in mijn buik, dat is een laat, bitch.
What's up everybody, it's that white boy from the yard. And I'm back at it again with another video. Today we are talking about the most important thing besides working out, eating food, and sleeping for optimal muscle growth. The perfect physique and really shock the body into recomposition.
First of all, I'm not a doctor, I don't have any form of medical degrees whatsoever, I don't pretend to be a doctor, don't listen to what I say, this is all my personal opinion and how I see things, okay?
So the topic I wanted to talk about today, guys, is posing, aka flexing, aka or whatever you want to call it, bodybuilding mandatory posing. Why is posing important? When to pose? How to pose? We'll talk about that in a minute. Listen up. Besides the eating part in bodybuilding, posing and flexing is one of the hardest things to do. It's not just like a simple flex for a couple seconds. I'm talking about flexing every muscle for 10 plus minutes on that stage. While you feel like garbage, depleted, empty, dehydrated, you name it. So you might want to prepare yourself so you don't look like somebody shaking with Parkinson or whatsoever. So what I wanted to talk about is mind to muscle connection. Making the muscles do when you want it, how you want it, and the way you want it. I mean, sure, it hurts, but you will probably shake a whole lot because your body and your muscles are just not used to the fact that you are commanding your muscles to flex like this, and you know, holding the tension for a longer period of time. So really focus on what you're doing. Get inside to the muscle. Tell your muscles what to do. And at the end, the brain is still the strongest muscle in the body. So you should practically could do reps and sets with your eyes closed. In my opinion, mind to muscle connection is also connected to the term TUT, which is time under tension. This means the period of time that your muscles are under tension. With free weight exercises like barbells and dumbbells, you should keep in mind that 5% of the rep is without tension. So are you losing tension at the top or at the bottom? Well, that's not what you want. Only do 95% of the motion, so you will keep tension on the muscles throughout the whole set. You want to keep the blood flow restricted in the muscle groups that you are training. And as an extra, this gives an insane pump. As far as cable exercises are almost always with tension. Again, when you don't lose the tension at the top or at the bottom, because the cable is constantly being pulled back, and so the chance of losing tension is significantly less. Now, I always try to pose at two parts of the day. I always try to pose first thing in the morning, so my body is a little less bloated and leaner than posing on the end of the day. And also, the most important thing actually, guys, I always try to pose in between sets. So sure, I'm resting, but in between I'm always posing, flexing the way I want it, and I really keep the blood flow restricted in the muscle group I'm training at that moment. Make it get used to this sort of tension. And like I said, sure, at this point it probably hurts like hell, but who said bodybuilding was an easy sport? Then a whole lot of people wonder how to pose. Just go to some local bodybuilding competition nearby and just see how these guys are doing, or Google some pictures and videos. But remember, at the end, it's you that has to do it, that has to feel what you're doing inside the muscle. So try to pose at home in front of your mirror, and if you don't have a mirror, then use your mobile camera or something, and just try as hard as you can. Now, it could take a while to get these perfect poses, and it could take you months or maybe half a year or whatsoever, but you need to get your body used to posing and flexing overall, okay? I can guarantee you guys that this little tip, the posing in between sets and posing more often, and if you didn't pose then start posing, how this will change your physique and really recomposition the fact that your body is made. And the physique, trust me guys, you could really see a difference between guys that are working out but not posing and guys that work out like a bodybuilder and pose in between. Trust me guys, try it yourself. Drop in the comment what you think. If you like posing, do you pose? What's your favorite pose? Hope this was a good tip and start practicing it at home, okay? That was it for today's video, guys. Thanks a whole lot for watching again. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications while clicking on the bell. Go to my Instagram, which is the @whiteboyfromtheyard. Drop a follow, drop a like, do the same thing on my Facebook. Go to Anabolic TV by Enhanced Athlete and subscribe there as well. Like I said, thanks a lot for watching, guys, and we'll see you again.